Heyo! Welcome back to Salt and Sanctuary. I watched my friend Rurikon play a little bit the other day. And I found out that this game has combos like... let's do light, heavy, heavy. See, that's a combo. If you combine square and triangle in different ways. So like, this is square, triangle, triangle. This is square, square, triangle. Triangle, square, no, that doesn't combo. Hi. So I'm inclined to believe that these are not real players. Because they come in, they kneel, and they go out. Normal players would stay here for a while, right? So I'm inclined to think that that's just like a simulation of sorts. What's this bottle? Onward toward brother for Devara. Okay. So these are actual player messages. Praise the sky! Find this woman. Praise the salt. The white thing that's the soul's equivalent, that is salt. That's the name of this game. Getting salt. And unlocking sanctuaries. Yeah. Combos are gonna make this thing a bit more satisfying. Not that it wasn't satisfying already. Come on. Why did I get myself in the middle of that? It's okay. We should perhaps go to the, what's it called? So, the big ones where you can spend your points are the sanctuaries, and these small ones are the shrines. Shrines, yeah. We should go to the shrine. So yeah, I watched my friend Rurikon beat what I have already completed. I just kind of wanted to see a different character and the difference that, that would bring. I might have learned the names of a few things. Oh, I also learned that here able to see your inventory by doing this. Yeah. So, all the items that we didn't find, like mend, restore some HP, this is a spell. I don't remember catching this. But apparently it was actually right... Right where? Hang on. I'll tell you exactly where it was. Right here, I believe, next to this lever. We got our gear. More gear here. We got two keys, yep. And we got these items, this is where they are. So the stone merchant grants gold drops within the sanctuary region and you get a merchant in your sanctuary. So I'm saving this until I get the next thing, you know. Southern Knight's Ashes. Ashes of the Southern Knight. His charge was to protect the fortress that became known as the Festering Banquet, which is this one. When and how the fortress became a cursed place of shambling monsters remains a mystery. Can be used as a transmutation material or exchange with a leader. We have yet to learn about transmutation. Small stone figure of a blacksmith. This puts blacksmiths and the sanctuary grants attack bonus. We got black pearls? Oh, so we leveled up, but we didn't put our talents in. I don't think the game saved. Oh well. Year of a Rotten Walker. One of the island's most decrepit residents. The smell of the ocean carries on the wind forever seeped into this fraying flesh. Can be used as transmutation, okay? And the feral beast tooth, resembling something between wolves and bears. These creatures seem like they may be native to the island and have suddenly taken a liking to the drowned humanoids that prowl the ruins. And the skullback, when skullbats, named for their fur patterns, are one of the few of the island's inhabitants that exist back on the mainland. They've reviled for the habits of feeding on the blood of livestock, but they typically avoid men. They didn't avoid me. That's for sure. Hi.
Greetings, traveler. Do you have a quest?
No. That's unfortunate. Everyone needs a quest. Would you like to know about my quest?
Yes.
Excellent. My quest is to invade the castle to the east, and defeat its guardian and slay the dragon. Castles must be invaded and dragons must be slain, mustn't they? Getting to the castle is a different story. There's another way in, but it's not easy. I saw a passage beneath the fortress you just emerged from. Perhaps it leads through to a village of sorts. Yeah, but that passage beneath, I cannot access that. Oh, Black Pearl. So you can also level up by picking up Black Pearls from the... Shit. Okay. We're definitely going back up there. Arrow and bow. Okay. So now I don't know if we have the talent to use the bow, actually. I want to go back up. I don't... Oh, man. Okay. Choices. Decisions. Do we go down to the catacombs? Or do we continue to the undead burg? You know? We'll see. A shortcut to connect it. It's been barred. Perhaps you can unlock it. I think I did. Okay, what I wanted was this item. Fuck me. Okay. Woodman's ask some cotton trousers. What? No. It's cotton trousers. Let's change here. Strike defense, it increases slash defense, the equip load gets worse. Display percentages. I don't know when medium roll starts. I don't know, strike defense sounds good, and I like my light equipment. Yeah, a simple peasant's tunic. On top of that, it's just a simple peasant's. Hi. That's cool. Drop down, that's a tutorial message. Bandits pass. Hi.
Hello, traveler. You're a stranger to Devara's Light, are you not?
Yeah.
We are pilgrims of the goddess Devara, illuminator of all.
I heard you guys are a dying breed.
Without light, there is nothing. It is said, in darkness chaos dwells, and in chaos there is no hope. Every night, the sun sets, and we see her light flicker in candles, in torches. But the dawn of the next day is her blessing. Chaos is quelled, order is restored.
I got water of blessing. Yeah, we can level up, sure. Take oath. So this would change our thing, probably. Okay, so I did not do this yet. I didn't save from the last episode. So this gave me the willpower. Oh, also, zoom out. I kind of want to decide where I go. So this feels like cleric stuff, wisdom. I don't want that. File sleeve, gain an additional point. Monasteries of Devara. Yeah, that's not my character. Yeah, wisdom stuff. No. So that's heavy armor. Additional healing potion. What is this? What am I working towards here? Heavy mace fighter. So maces and axes. Okay, this sounds more like it. Dexterity, dexterity. Oh, yeah. So we got pikeman, we got sword fighter. Probably where I want to go is towards the sword fighter route.
Uh-huh. Requires 3 light armor. Whips. Dexterity. What does that do? Man, but that is light armor. I might want that. Bows. I don't want bows. Crossbows and pistols. That's the hunter path. I kind of want its stats, but I don't want its weapons. I hope there are swords that scale with dexterity. Because that's the path I'm making. Did I not unlock bows? I did unlock bows. I did not unlock this. I thought I had this, actually. Magic, enhanced magic, no. Will, wisdom. No, let's not go there. Yeah, swords, please. Two hand class 1 poleaxes, reapers, and spears. And gives me dexterity. That gives me willpower. This also gives me dexterity. What do I want? Yeah, armor, please. Class 1 armor. Yeah, let's do that. Done. Stone sellsword. We cannot make an offering to this. Can we replace that with this? No? Okay. Because it's already claimed by that faction? Interesting. This is this guy's version of Estus. Alright, I'm not taking Ilth. Not a traitor. I wonder if each one of these healing items has a different effect. Because if it does, then that is, like, a significant thing for, to be in a different faction. Oh, a poison meter. Are you coming back, Mr. Bat? You're not. Okay, so that's the shortcut we opened. And down we go. Light up that torch. Thank you for the torch. Hello. Ouch! Bastard. Drink that. Suck it! Oh, wait. Everything fell down there. All those goodies. Ah! Calling horn in a stone guide. Is this? Yes, it is. Okay. Okay. I don't feel safe to stop and read what those items are, but I do want to stop at some point. See what that stuff is. Village of Smiles. Ouch! That's a trap. Drink up. Is that Black Knight? Shit! That guy does some damage. He's also relentless. Whoa! Oh, I'm out, actually. Shit. Drink up. Oh wait, he cannot make it through? Yes, he can. Come on. Fuck, man. Ah.
So the Bronze Knight steals my salt. I slay the killer to get my lost salt. A mysterious cleric revives me for 174 gold. That probably scales with the amount of gold you have. And this was the last shrine I visited, so here I am. You know what, let's... I was gonna say, let's make an offering, but I forgot we can't. We're not attuned, we didn't make a... swear an oath to that, fuck! To that, faction. Alright. I was going to leave you alone, but then you came at me, so... Yeah, you brought it on yourself, I guess. Oh, hi!
Hello, friend. Trinkets to sell. Trinkets for coin.
Let's talk.
Friend, I'm so happy you came along. I've gathered things. Trinkets. Trinkets and such. Trinkets for gold, that's what I got. Trinkets for coin.
You got a lock of hair, a soldier's memento to a deceased loved one. It held the promise of the eventual reunion. Its memories can be used by a blacksmith to upgrade weapons. Huh. A fang left behind by a vanquished beast. Its lifespan must somehow reach back to the ancient things far beyond that of its owner. What? It's got some bolts, torch, a stained page, a page from the unholy tome stained in a shifting of darkness. Apply it to your weapon to add arcane damage to your attacks. Crush its brittle pages in a holy place to expunge its sacred light. We got bigger stuff. And this is class 2 heavy armor. Yeah, we got beggar's gear, which we don't really want. We cannot sell. Which I kind of expected, actually. Alright, that's another shortcut. Yeah. Man, the range on this weapon is not the best. Give me all that. All that salt, all that salt. Oh, we picked up a bow. We should probably equip that. I'm not using shields at all. So let's just unequip. Switch to the bow here. 20 arrow types. We'll see how it works. Also, switch loadout. Oh, you can equip a different type of arrow. That is interesting. You can equip a different type of arrow to fire with triangle, and a normal arrow with square. That is interesting. So now that I have two-handed my dagger, I'm doing a lot more damage, but the attack has a bit more of a windup. It might take me a while to get used to this new pace, rhythm. Fucking forgot about this. Have a dagger. Have a dagger. Have a dagger. Have a dagger. Ouch! Okay, so the combo kind of connects. Okay. Ugh! You have... some health, man. Okay. Okay. Alas, you shall lose that salt forever. Okay. That's fine. It's fine. I don't think we need to go there. In fact, that feels like a challenge we're not ready to tackle. We haven't tried the bow on that guy, though. Fine, let's continue forward. See what we got on this side. If an area is too challenging, perhaps it's not meant to be. Alright. Bell of Return. Yeah, I wanted to read some item descriptions just a while ago. Yeah, I know what that is. Oh, by the way, the pouches of salt, it has salt. It's just experience. You can use when you want. It's the equivalent of hard souls. Journey bottle, a glass bottle, some parchment, and an inkstone pencil. The bottle seems uncertain about remaining in this universe. The bottle wants to leave. Calling horn, sounded to travel to any sanctuary with a guide in it. The fuck? There's no items here. That was a good place to hide some stuff. I don't know what these are still. Yeah. I wonder if this will have like Metroidvania elements where you'll unlock grappling hook that allows you to reach these locations, or if it's just a more traditional Souls thing. Oh, you jump. Yeah! I don't think they stopped spawning here. Ever. Do they? Yeah, they do. What is this? There was something there! I didn't press circle! No, you don't. Oh, I'm being gnawed on. Oh, fuck. Oh, I got too greedy there. Okay. I lost that salt forever. I was expecting that to be a thing. I was expecting to lose that salt forever. Man, we started so well with zero deaths, didn't we? In this episode, the struggle begins. Fuck! I lost that salt forever. We're not losing a lot of salt. 375 doesn't feel like a lot. That guy brought me back. Thank you. You serious? Oh, ouch. Okay, that takes care of the dogs. That might be a problem. What the fuck happened there? Okay. Let's try to make this platforming challenge. Drink up. Hi. Okay. I just started a new combo, actually. I did four weak attacks. or three weak attacks, followed by a strong one. Raiders. Raider stuff. So that's a new set, correct? A fur-lined leather that favors raiders. This versatile accessory can be worn in several ways in order to adjust the level of warmth it provides, making it suitable for a wide variety of weather conditions. This is class 1 heavy armor, so I'm not going to equip that. Yeah, we're fucked. We're out of healing items already. There's something down there, it seems. Yeah, there's definitely something down there. Flame arrow. Let's just check what's in here.
Well, well, well. Looks like this is the end of the road for you, friend. If memory serves me right, the obelisk here is your door into the castle.
But I don't know how to activate obelisks yet. I wonder if I have an item that activates it. I'll have to properly explore. We got a poleaxe. Oh, hi. This feels like a trap. Trap that I just destroyed. Whoa, that is dark. As an elevator? I don't really know what's up with that. Chain cough. Chain gauntlets. More heavy armor. Alright, and that's all. It's like we will have to defeat that Bronze Knight. Or figure out what the hell we do on this obelisk thing. Can you give me any more info?
The key, however. Now that's a different story. Perhaps you should search the area below the seaside ruins where a forgotten feast festers.
Yeah, it's telling me to explore the place below, and the place below was indeed the place where that knight kicked our ass several times. So it sounds like we're beating that guy. The number one question I have about this game is, does it have a katana? That's my number one question. Tree of skill. 1 point in dexterity. 1 point in strength. No, we're going dexterity route. This is class 2 swords. We kind of want that. Oh wait, but that's strength. But the class 1 swords were willpower, right? No, wait. No, it was strength. Oh man, if we go swords, we might want to go... Huh. I'm trying to make a build that doesn't make sense.
Fuck.
Strength. Let's go dexterity for now. Our current weapon is dexterity. Correct? Dexterity scaling, indeed. And this? Wow! It's an S rating dexterity scaling. Those who do not follow Devara are still welcome in the sanctuary. We will see to that they will receive rest and resupply. Yeah. Thanks. I guess. You guys do have to be kind. You are a dying breed. If you're not kind to others, you could very well go extinct. I will fuck you up. Fuck! Not dead. Oh, I forgot about this. Okay. Alright, got him. One more bats here. Okay, perfect. Yep. Alright, so let's switch to the bow. Let's not forget the trap. Where is the trap? Oh, there's a rope. Okay. One's gone. I got the arrow back. That's pretty sweet. Oh, you motherfucker. He's clever. Drink up. I kind of want to read what's in that message. I feel like it could be a helpful hint. There was a message here. There was a bottle. Fuck. Fuck! Oh, the last combo. The last hit in the combo. Staggers you for way too long. I think I can only do like two hit combos on this guy. So if he does the stab, he doesn't follow up. Shit, I could follow that up. One, two. One, two. And it has a quick recovery too. Fuck. One. Stabby. Okay. Uh-huh. Ouch. Kind of out. That does 3 damage. That is never gonna be enough. What if we quick get the shield and try to parry? Oh yeah. Oh, that's the way to go. Oh, he's so parryable. Come on. It's 12 damage, though. 12 damage is not much. Oh, we did it, though. We super did it. Bell of return in 4 arrows. It's not a great reward for what I just did. Fucking come on. Unequip the shield. And let's drink again, because damn. I love that combo. Alright, lock of hair, pouch of salt. So that's more experience points and more- wait. Can I do this? Not really. You can't jump from a ladder, you can only fall. What the fuck happened? Oh, you. I'm almost dead. Really need something. Oh, hi. I see a rope, and I see this crossbow. So let's destroy the crossbow. The rope should be fine now. Yep. Oh, yeah. Okay. Another safe zone. Ooh. Blacksmith stuff.
Hey, outsider. Need smithing?
Let's talk about smithing.
Back home with forge fine instruments from pure living steel. What do I craft with here? Salvage, that, and memories.
Same thing. Alright, so we can buy weapons. Aiming sword? Yeah, that's... Oh, it has both strength and dexterity. That's better dexterity scaling, actually. Uh-huh. Crossbow. Another bow. If we change the weapon... Do we have to change the weapon before talking to him? Hang on. Alright, now we talk to him. About buying the bow. It's the exact same bow. Done. Allow me to spend a little bit of time here. Okay. So I might want to buy the sword. This one has better scaling. It's lighter. I might want to buy it. How much is it? Cost 500? Fuck yeah. 500 is nothing. We got better shields. This is the one we have. Stagger reduction. Strike defense 90. This one is 100. Slash defense is higher though. Yeah. Well, perhaps we're not interested. For now. Because we're actually doing okay with no shield. But if we ever get stuck, I'll let you know. So we could upgrade stuff. So if we upgrade like the sword, for instance, it would require one lock of hair, 250 salt, and it would improve the attack of the sword. I guess at some point it would improve the scaling too. Lock of hairs do not feel rare. In fact, we could buy some from the other vendor. So if we ever get stuck on lock of hairs, we could do this. But I do wanna test out the sword before I start upgrading it. So, let's switch the dagger for the sword. Can we actually dual wield? No. Oh, I like the way you hold on to that. Oh yeah, that's good. Yeah, it has a bit more range. The combos are very similar. Very similar. Except it has a follow-up on the heavy attack. This is heavy, heavy. Which means that if I do If I do light, heavy, I can then follow up with another heavy. Light, heavy. Oh, that's cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ah, yeah, beautiful. Alright, so this is another faction. We can level up yet again. Thank you for the Black Pearl. Let's go to the Tree of Skill and sacrifice that Black Pearl into Dexterity. So that's gonna give us more damage. We might want to go to Class 2 Swords. Though that is Strength. I like swords a lot. Though I've been enjoying the dagger. Okay. I don't want to end this episode without a boss fight, so we're doing a boss fight. That's when we're ending the episode. I don't know where the bosses are. I have absolutely no idea. Trap ahead. Thank you for the warning. Trap ahead, too. Is that the trap? I had to see it, right? I kind of had to see it. So that's a red flask. It's that faction. Can I make this? Like, there's a door to the left. I'm gonna jump. Oh, yeah. Back at the Kurimoa. Feels like a strength sword. It's a great sword. Strength scaling, yes. Yeah. Carried by the Highland clans. Can I equip that anyway? Look at that. Oh, I might actually get into strength. That is pretty badass. I cannot combo with that weapon, probably because I don't have the strength scaling. Which is an interesting way of doing things. Like, you can still attack. I don't know how much damage you would do. Fuck. What's Pesumud? I just got Pesumud. a vial of highly toxic pesumud, a sap harvested from trees found deep in Kadani swamps, applied to your weapons to add poison damage. Okay. Stun leader. Oh, I'm just so cheesing this guy. Well, maybe I'm not cheesing this guy. Smarter than we thought. You okay? Ooh. Ouch. Okay, now you're fucked because you can't jump up here. Ha ha ha! Figured out your weakness. The cheese is so real. The cheese is so real. And this guy's got a lot of armor because each attack is not doing a lot of damage now. Shit. Your thing. I can push him, that's funny. What? No. Okay. Conduit of Mind. By the way, Ruri started with another ring that gave him increased salt drops. So basically he's getting more XP because he started with a ring. I started with the shitty health thing. Bond of Extreme Focus. It allows its wearer to maintain spellcasting ability past the point of normal exhaustion. Locks minimum stamina to 1/3 of the stamina. Okay, so the exhaustion becomes higher. It's not just for spellcasters though. I feel like that could be useful for us too. Okay. Motherfucker. Another Bell of Return. I'm getting a lot of those. Oh, wait. Decapitation. Okay, I know exactly where I am. Wall jump. No. Would be funny, right? This is a side-scroller after all. It wouldn't be out of place if it did stuff like that. Fused metal ring. Increased endurance. Sounds good. That's for equip load. Great pearl. I have no idea what that is. Red pearl, not a usable item. Well, what's that down there? Oh, blacksmith, the blacksmith thing. This is light armor, actually. It's gonna be better slash defense, worse strike defense, fire, a lot better. It's lighter too. Let's do that. Blacksmith's apron. Wait, is it really that better? I mean, we're getting slashed most of the time, right? Not struck. Oh wow, you guys have health for days. Do you die? Fuck! Shit! Ah! Ah! No! I don't like that. Oh god! What? Oh. It splashed into me a little bit. Just splashed the- 1,000 salt? It's not okay. It's not okay! Yeah, I'll upgrade. For sure. But now I have no salts to do so. We haven't come here yet. Oh, wait. Yep. Well, cannot do that. Did we come here? Yes. But we did not come here. This is another area already. Yeah, I know what you want. What? Okay, this game bugged out completely. Something with the physics there, where I was backstabbing a dude, and at the same time, the bridge fell, and yeah, the game could not handle that very well. Okay, this is where we fell. Yeah, so at least we know where we are. Okay, that feels like a whole new area. Let's do that later. Fucking idiot activated the trap himself. I don't see anyone. What's with the noise? Oh god. Oh god. Shit! It's a lot of health. I'm just gonna come back. Just gonna go back and recharge the health vials. A lot of shit happened in these 2 seconds of exploration. Not taking oath. Nope. Actually, like, how does that work? Can I just switch? We'll become... You will denounce the Mountain Smiths and become an apostate. I will not denounce the Mountain Smiths. I bet there's some stuff after... Yeah, trap ahead. Thanks. Where's... I want that item. The item to leave messages. Not because I want to leave messages, just because I want to confirm that those are players. Okay. That's my salt, correct? Yeah, that's my salt right there! Shit. Oh, one died. One died. I need that other guy. Fuck, why did it take so much longer to die? Oh, I got the salt back. Got the salt back, so maybe it's time to retreat, or should we finish this? I think now we started a grudge, like, and now we know these guys can be killed. What was scary is that they were not dying, no matter what. Okay, now we kill them. There's not much else here. So it was that item and that's pretty much it. I cannot get up there. Not unless I get double jump. It'd be super cool, right? If the game did some Metroidvania stuff like that. I'd like it. I know some players would be super against it. But I'd be into it. It's a side-scroller after all. Alright, let's go up there. We didn't explore this because we were afraid for our lives. We were about to die when we last came here. Burn, motherfucker. I see you. Up there. See the trap? Yeah, I avoided that.
Christ.
Break all the things.
You're fast.
Faster than the usual bats I encounter. Oh, someone triggered than a trap. Decapitation. There's another bronze knight over there. I don't know how I feel about that. Those guys do not respawn, which is awesome. But I have 3,000 souls. What the fuck happened? There's a crossbow thing here. Okay. That's how it is. Blood. The Queen of Smiles. I feel like we're way too far. Like, our last sanctuary is kind of far from this. Some Final Fantasy shit going on, huh? Drink up. Oh, you can aim it manually. That's pretty cool. Ouch. Out? Okay. Let's drink that. Oh. Didn't see that combo coming. Yeah. We are... Oh, fuck, we should have gone back. I'm not sure we could kill her in the next attempt. Well, I was, like, so defensive with the Bronze Knight. I was saying, you know, I don't want to engage with this guy. I've got 3,000 things and... Ouch. You know, I've got 3,000 salt and I don't want to engage with this guy, and then I fight a boss. That was not good. That was not good at all. I don't know if you follow me inside. Fuck. That's the 3,000 gone. Shit. Okay, so our mission right now, since we don't have any fucking salt again, is to... to find a sanctuary or shrine closer to the boss. That bat has my souls. It's just 17, it's not a big deal. I love how bloody this game gets. Like the background, the weapon itself. Shit gets real bloody. Oh shit. Sorry. Did not intend to do that. What's up over here? Oh? Stun cleric. Okay. I did 30 damage with that attack. That is unusual. Black knights usually don't take... Bronze knights, sorry. See, that was 26. That was pretty good, right?
Easy. Wait, get him? Yeah. Faithful ring and Kraken gloves. So let's look at the Kraken gloves. That is heavy armor probably, right? Sorry about the sirens. Let me close the window real quick. Not sure if that helps a lot. Faithful ring. Pale metal ring. Its symbol is one of protection against the sinister and the unknown. Increase your defense to arcane damage. Sure. We don't have anything else. That sounds pretty good at this point. I don't think there's anywhere else to go. We got 1,000 souls in this little bit. So I'm going back. I'm going back. I'm upgrading my weapon. There's nothing here, right? Like, there's no shortcut that I could probably activate just to get here faster. No. Oh, that's death. That's not what I thought I was at all. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh. 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 Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm not stepping on that. If you don't trigger that, neither will I. Alright. Get down there. Ouch. Came back too soon. Alright. Yeah, you ran out of stamina, dude. Down the archer's ear. Alright, so you materialized as a creature that gives me my salt back. Thank you. Man, I wish this feels like there could be a bridge here, right? Feels like that. This one would make the journey a lot faster, indeed. Now I'm going back. One potato. I don't care. No care. Wait, what? Curiosity. What creature persists in the face of such suffocating despair? The others have begun to kneel. Will it join them? Such a brave, foolish creature's curiosity. It will struggle then. It will bleed and it will fail. And one day when it finds itself beaten and broken, grasping for air, choking on its own blood and tears, that will be the day that it kneels. And I will consume it. What the fuck? That is a scary scarecrow. Corpse. Scarecrow corpse. Hi, I want to upgrade my sword. This one. Thank you very much. Yeah. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's really cool. Can I do it again? Yeah, we can do it again. Arming sword 2. Alright, thank you very much. You don't have other stuff to buy, do you? Okay, I'm done.
Awesome. Can we level up? No, we spent too much salt. Okay. Fuck that boss up. Oh, I don't feel like I'm doing a lot more damage. What was I doing? 13? Come on. Okay, jump over. His corpse triggered the trap. That is so fucking cool. Okay, okay, you dodge. Holy crap. I was almost dead there. Forget about that trap. I don't know why. Anyway. Second attempt. The Queen of Smiles. Okay, do your Final Fantasy shit. Okay, that's the combo. Okay, gotta watch out for the combo. She doesn't combo if she does that. Oh, fuck. Okay. She doesn't combo if she slides across the room, so I'm safe then. Ouch. I'm baiting the slide. So I can... Okay. Okay. Now she combos. See? That attack, when she doesn't slide, that's when she combos. Ouch! Dodge was not timely. Okay, I'm safe here. I'm safe here. Oh shit, yeah, that was the don't go near her. Fuck. Uh-huh. Oh, look, there's arrows that say that's your best attempt. Or perhaps they also say you can get your souls back if she reaches this health point, maybe, yeah. That's a very interesting mechanic, because it's like, okay, you don't necessarily need to kill this boss, but you need to do better than you did. And then we'll give you your souls. If you make any progress, we'll give you your souls, basically. Oh! Good combo. Shit! You never know if she's gonna do the sliding or she's gonna do the other. Man, I'm getting pissed off at myself that I am not nailing this timing when she slides. Fuck. Ah. So I lost that salt forever, I'm guessing. And she has what? 395 salt? That's not a lot of salt. I usually get 1,000 on the way there. You're not gonna catch me there. I think I'm staggering her with that combo. Yeah, there you go. There's my souls. Okay, so if you reach that point, if you make progress, the game gives you your souls back. It's pretty damn cool. Yeah, I'm staggering her. I'm staggering her for sure. Okay, but not during that attack. It's very Souls-like, right? There are some attacks where the bosses will not get staggered. Nope. Okay. Yeah, good. One, two, not the three. Whoop. Ouch. Oh, no, what is that? Oh, I'm out. I'm out of potions, and then I hesitated. I was nailing those dodges. Then I hesitated because I was out of potions. Shit. Oh, boy. We were close. We're getting close. Oh, I should have gotten it now. I feel... Oh, yep. And there you go. I have to watch out for this phase transition. Because I'm never counting on that attack. I can't see shit. Yep. Right, I'm not going to use a flask. Because I think we got enough health to take a couple of hits on the face. Before we use the flask. There's a ton of boys on the fireplace. You see again? That is so fucking creepy. Huh? Ouch. Okay, should not have gotten greedy with the last attack. Drink up. Give me my souls, thank you. Uh-huh. We're good. Dodge, nice. Uh-oh, okay. Perfect. We're good. Gotcha. Shit, got greedy again. It's the second time. That can't happen. Oh boy. How far does she go? Not that far, actually. We can probably outrun that most of the time. Like now. Okay, need to heal up. Oh, okay. She stays in the corners a lot more when she gets that attack, because she's just a lot more mobile, and being in the corner is not necessarily something I want her to do. Because, like, that is very dark, and I can really see very well over there. And I need to see what attack she's doing in order to respond appropriately. Shit, last flask. But we're doing good. This might be the one. This might be the one. One, two, three. One. Just one? Okay. Gotcha. Yes! That felt alright. This boss was a challenge. I think we will have much bigger challenges to come. Seems to be very loyal to the souls. Yeah, but this second boss was already a challenge. That's good. It's good to see some variety in moves, and that's a chest. Huh. The chef's loadout right here. All right, we're gonna make our way to the next sanctuary, and we're gonna call the episode. I don't know where it is. I already saw like 3 or 4 paths we could have taken. Hello.
Hoi, traveler. Well met. Call me Fern. I've been hiding here for some time. Seen any trinkets? I lost a small pouch of earth.
I need the back of earth. So, no, I haven't seen it. Shame. Warhorn, bundle of salt. I got a bunch of items. You guys haven't seen. Yeah, that's an enemy. Yeah, I feel like I'm making my way to the next thing. That's not exactly what I wanted. Oh god. Oh god. And I'm poisoned. Wow. Alright. Haymaker. And a bundle of salt. And that's like a cave troll guy. I kind of want a sanctuary. That's all I want. That's all I want.
Hi. Well met, Saltborn. I am not like you, born of salt. I am born of that life that flickers like flame. I am summoned by the Song of Souls, spelled in candlelight, written in the drowning Saltborn. Your world is cold and stifling. My light is fleeting here. To be Saltborn is to be a dying fragment of eternity. To be born of light is to be truly living, yet so ephemeral.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
I think this is light armor, class 3, cleanse. I'm not corrupted. Forgive my sins. I have no sins. Yes. So usually sins is when you attack NPCs, right? And you go to another NPC and pay them a fee to forgive your sins, so those other NPCs that you attacked stop attacking you and you can actually interact with them. Yeah, I'm not going the cave troll direction. Just looking for sanctuary, dude. Just looking for sanctuary. Alright, let's go down. So this could be a shortcut to something. I can't. I'm trying. Treasure below. Hi. Bloodflower charm. Okay, so I got a bunch of items. I think I need to read them before I end this. You've seen all this, Bell of Return, Journey Bottle, Calling Horn, Bag of Salt, Spusmu, Antidote, so to cure poison, yeah. Blessed Page from a Blessed Tome, I think I read this already, apply to your weapon for holy damage, I read something similar. Potato from Earth, offers no healing benefit, but can certainly be thrown at foes, so I can throw potatoes to pull foes, Burian Fire Pot, a clay pot of Burian Fire. The recipe of true Burian Fire is a closely guarded secret. The stuff in this pot is probably only a close approximation of it. Warhorn. So that's probably like a firebomb. A carved warhorn, its sound can be heard in lands where only spirits dwell, where ghosts of ancient warriors patiently listen. They cannot directly affect the world of the living, but they can still inspire, sending across realms the same ferocity. What? Sounded to rapidly regain stamina. Wow. Sounds interesting. And I got a weapon. A random drop. This guy. Fighting dagger. That worn by sailors serving aboard naval vessels. While its slash attacks are relatively weak, it is designed primarily for thrusting. Can inflict mortal wounds after a successful parry. So it's a parry weapon. I might equip it as a secondary. I'm not using the bow a lot. I'm guessing the bow will be useful. Circumstantially. That's a word. I cannot go there. Feels like a fault to your death. I'm not exactly sure where I am. Okay, that's where I got the chest. After the boss was killed. This is what I was looking for, right? Black Pearl. Oh, this is what I was looking for. There's a sanctuary right here. Alright, we didn't get a new sanctuary. We got a shortcut to the existing one. That's pretty damn good in my book. Let's level up to 12. Got 4 Black Pearls. Plus the one we grabbed on the way. Oh, the silver pearl is something. Okay. So what do I need that for?
If there's a silver pearl, oh, that needs 4 fucking points. 3 points, 1 point, 5, 5. I don't see silver pearls anywhere. I see black pearls. I'm just kind of randomly going all over the place, but they're all black pearls. So what happens when I remove a skill? Can you just respec at will? Oh, you use a gray pearl to remove a skill. Got it. So it's not a complete respec. Yeah, so that's golden, which means that's locked, because these skills are depending on that. But this skill should also be depending on that. Can I remove this? Huh. Okay. Oh no, that's golden because that's my class. That's where I started. Class 1 assassin gets daggers. Okay, let's go for class 2 daggers. Which means one more dexterity, class 2 daggers, strength, dexterity, class 2 swords, probably want that. We only have 2 black pearls though. Let's not go that route yet, so let's get 1 dexterity, we'll get that next. Class 3 daggers, that's next. More dexterity. Kind of going this route of dexterity, dexterity, dexterity. Class 4 assassin, look at that. Is this the assassin route? Class 5 daggers. It's another healing potion. I kind of want another healing potion. I should have got a point into that. Because then I would have gotten 4. Yeah, I feel like those are really good. So, right after the class 5 assassin, you get me a strength thing? I don't get it. Class 3 light armor. I kind of want that too. Yeah! Salt and Sanctuary. Super interesting game. I'm loving it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye!